was the night before Christmas when all through the castle my monsters were having a yuletide hassle. The tree was all trimmed in ghoulish things like werewolf fangs and vampire wings.
It was a monster's holiday,
but they were up to no good.
It was a monster's holiday,
didn't act like good monsters should.
It was a monster's holiday,
they found themselves a new prey.
It was a monster's holiday,
they planned to rob Santa's sleigh. They were making a list and checking it twice. Frankenstein wanted a shiny new trike, a new chain for Janusz, a brace for Igor's back, a speed shaver for Wolfman, a new cape for Drac. They were up to no good, didn't act like good monsters should. They found themselves a new prey. They planned to rob Santa's sleigh. The mummy was to signal from the castle roof at the very first sound of a reindeer hoof. As Santa slid down the chimney wall, the zombies were to make off with sleigh and all. From beyond the moat there arose such a clatter, I jumped to the window to see what was the matter. Like a bolt of lightning it happened so quick, and there in our midst stood old Saint Nick. He began to dig down deep in his sack, and came up with the traction for Igor's back. Drac caught his cape, Frankie's trike made him behave, even Wolfman was happy, now he can shave. And all ended well, and Santa was really swell. No need to rob Santa's sack. Maybe next year he'll come back. Igor, what do you think of Santa now? Santa Ghoul! What was that he said as he drove out of sight?
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-wolf open sleigh. Well, dashing through the snow, where is that reindeer with the red nose? On Donner, on Blitzen.